Did you know, in Futurama, we only see Bender's apartment a few times throughout the entire series, but at one point you can see the outside of it and can see that his apartment number is in binary. When translated from binary to English, his apartment number is actually the dollar sign. Very fitting for Bender.